for the Empire. Stay alert. Always be prepared.
We'll get a sick fishing rod. No way. Yeah, I'll take that.
Stay productive in the light. Vigilant in the light.
Now, where was that treasure chest? Treasure. Oh, lore master.
Military grade goods at civilian prices. Well supplied is well prepared. Stock up for next curfew.
I have 6 questions to test your knowledge of Arathi. The answers to those questions can be found throughout Hallowfall. Our ancestors used to think of the way of the cosmos in an antiquated way. Why was that? Incorrect. Return when you have found the answer among the canyons.
Use in the Empire's defense. An Imperial selection awaits you.
Read some books.
Well supplied is well.
Let's do it. So the first one is over here.
Star shift in your favor. When the star shifts,
oh, there it
shelter.
Is. Unlike our ancestors, we don't limit our thinking of the cosmos to monopole elemental phase spaces. A discredited notion rooted in ancient myths from old Arathor. A comforting, if technically incorrect, arrangement of the fundamental forces of the cosmos. Put simply, the cosmos appears as a hexateron. Imagine a four-sided tetrahedron internally extruded to form a multi-dimensional solid with 20 planes of existence, 15 transitory pathways and 6 vertices where interferon patterns create monopolar expressions of cosmic forces. Ooh. Okay. That was heavy reading. Since we're this direction, we may as well hand in this quest. On the ship. It is.
I will see you through the shadow. Despite everything, the Arathi find joy My faith kindles my... Chiron, the Dawn Tower isn't lit. If Belidar should shift...
You're right. Your new friends can protect the people. We must ignite the sacred flame.
Aside from our mastery of the Sacred Flame, an Arathi soldier's biggest advantage on the battlefield is their bonded Imperial links. It is every soldier's duty to try and foster a bond with these magnificent creatures. Establish trust, spend time with your links daily, cats bond with specific people, so your presence must be a constant in their life. That's cool. I wonder if we could get a lynx, that'll be pretty sick.
Oh.
In hardship, kindness. We're all down here together.
Maybe not.
The Empire's light will banish the darkness.
Since the Day of Darkness, Belidar has periodically radiated a corrupting shadow energy. Due to this persistent threat, General Steelstrike declared a general curfew during these times of shadow. Please observe the following guidelines. In the tent, it's just like here.
I need to get closer.
Thank you. So we're going here next. This should be the last book, I think. Oh, that was close.
The flame burns for all of us. My goods are the pride of the Empire.
Your reward is a chest on the table. Say
used
no more.
In the Empire's defense.
Say no more. We got Arathi book collection. What? We got another book? Well, that's fine. Knowledge is one of the best treasures you can get, I suppose. Oh, that's kind of cool. That's actually kind of cool.
We are the holders of hope.
Outsider, yes?
Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
will triumph. We are all the Emperor's subjects.
Oh, nice. We are now level 79. We're one away from level 80, which is max. That's pretty sweet.
You are an outsider, yes? Obey the testament of Merildar. Take your leave.
The Emperor rewards the faithful.
Is that what he means by stamping on? Oh, jeez.
We have strayed from favor. You are an outsider, yes? We are the warriors of the sacred flame.
So we have less water, herbs, and spices.
The Emperor rewards the faithful. The Empire is forever.
Strayed from favor. The Empire is forever. Obey the testament of Merildar. We will triumph.
We are the warriors of the sacred flame. The Empire is forever. Emperor rewards the faithful. Take your leave.
Outsiders are a welcome surprise.